I never thought we'd come back to these woods. So long ago.
Really wish we didn't have to come back, but strange occurrences going on here. Gotta find out what's going on. That's why I hired a couple of cryptid hunters to join us.
Cryptid hunters?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know they were around here.
Yeah, there's a couple. I know one that I served with. That's another story for another time.
Yeah. Are there cryptids around here?
Remember the Wendigo in Bodark?
Yeah.
That mess? That's enough proof for you.
I remember that.
So different.
You think they're still around here?
I don't know. Heard reports of a rake.
A rake?
Hey, yeah.
What was that?
Go, get down!
What was that?
What the hell was that?
I don't know. I heard something slam.
Yeah, so did I. It sounded like a car door, but I'm not sure. Halt!
Who are they?
Are you getting a bullet to the head?
What the?
Trav, is that you?
What's it to you?
It's me, John. I served with you in bad company.
John?
Trav.
Oh, shit.
You know this guy?
Yeah, I know John, but not the other two.
Hold up. Come on, guys. Hey, these are just my assistants. Don't worry.
Hey. All right.
That's
nice to see
Jim.
You, man.
Yeah. That's Jim in the front.
What?
There's Gary.
Alright.
These guys help me hunt cryptids all the time. Then we have another one, Anna. She's gonna meet us up at the front of the forest. She'll tell us more about what she's seen.
Alright. This is Jack. He sir.
Hey Jack.
He helped
nice
us
meet you.
To go in Bodark.
Yeah, I heard.
That was
a tragedy. But is everyone ready before we go?
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna be taking many stops, so let's go.
Alright. Who's this?
This is Anna, my other assistant.
Quite creepy.
Look, yeah. That's what she found.
Alright. Greetings.
What do you have?
Yeah, Rudia. Astianta, Oculia, Lalintia, and Asusa.
Okay. Well, it looks like we haven't really found much recently, but there have been some strange sightings in the woods, so we're just gonna have to check it out on our own. So, let's keep moving. All right, let's go.
Copy.
Come on.
Hey, Mav, you okay?
Yeah. Just remembering some of the stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That's really God.
Who's that?
Hey, I'm sorry. Please, people help me. I got lost. I was going to work and made a wrong turn somewhere.
What's your name?
I'm Peter.
Peter. Can you trust him?
Can you just show me the right way?
Just get out back that way. You'll find your way out soon.
Okay.
Let's go.
Thank you. Good luck on your trip, honey.
Whoa! Oh! Get out!
Done. What's your problem?
How did you get out of here! Go!
What?
Sir?
Hey, man.
Take a break.
Yeah.
Feels good.
Mm.
Ooh, this is pretty damn good. Wait. Where's Gary and Anna?
I don't know.
The hell was that?
What the?
Sound like a banshee.
Wait. I think that was the banshee.
Gary? Oh my god, where is Gary?
I think he's dead, Jim.
You see anything?
I don't see anything.
What is it, Jim?
What is it?
Jim, what do you see?
What the hell is that?
There's nothing there.
Yeah.
What do you mean there's nothing there?
I see
it right in front of me.
What is it?
No, come back!
What the?
Jim, no! No!
Where the hell is...
Hello, Jim. It's been a while.
Oh, God.
What's wrong? Frozen in fear? In what words before I drain the life of your pathetic little body?
Go to
hell!
Your pathetic weapon to do nothing.
I'm gonna savor this. Yeah. I love hearing the last words of a dead man.
Go to hell!
Where'd Jim go?
What was that?
I have no idea! Just run! Careful! You're coming!
Well, I think done.
Yeah. Yeah.
What? Who are you?
Who are you?
Wait. Jack, is that Josh?
I don't know.
Josh.
No, that's not Josh.
He looks like Josh.
He kind of does.
Who are you?
Who are you?
They're cryptic hunters. Hunting a rake in these woods. Or hunting something here.
That's stupid. Where are you doing that here?
Are you guys looking for a way out of these woods?
No, we're looking for a reason not to poke you in the face with my bamboo.
How's about I have a gun?
Watch out.
Calm down, everyone.
Calm down.
Shooter, don't.
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to him.
Leave this poor man alone. Don't hurt
him! Hey! Don't come any closer!
You sick, you little son.
Why you got a katana?
Why not?
Did you buy it from the same store I bought this bamboo?
I don't know. Maybe.
What'd you call that metal stick of his?
It looks like a katana. It looks like the same one I got at Brandier's.
A katanichi? Is it, what?
A katana?
This isn't worth it.
Oh my gosh.
Let's leave him.
Is that what I think it is?
I think so.
The Bodark.
Sam!
No.
Let's go crash. Damn. He dug up the body.
Look. The Wendigo.
And it's Ross.
Where did that go?
Dug it up too.
Yeah. Wait, be careful! Alright, we'll cut that.
Come on! Please, take a look at that!
No! Just wait, anyway! Get me, get him, guys!
I can hopefully kill the rake. I hope.
I'm sorry.
We can't just leave you.
You have to. Get on your place.
John? Hey. Jack? Thanks, Kevin. With you.
John? We had a good run. Let's go.
Where are you, little man flesh? Just kidding. You can't harm me. I'll always be alive in your nightmares.
Good. I love my nightmares.
There you go, this one.
They got him.
Anna, it's you.
Where were you?
I was hunting.
You were hunting? Hunting. Hunting what?
There's creatures. A creature that you don't realize is out there.
There's a creature? You were the banshee all along? What was that?
We have to go. The creature.
Come on, let's go. No. Oh no. No.
You should have let me destroy him earlier. Well, hello, Peter. Or, we all know that's not your real name. You just stole that tie. Stole the skin that came with it.
Oh yeah? How'd you figure that out?
It's not hard to tell. You dwell in darkness and everyone knows for you to survive in the sunlight, you need another skin.
You're right. You found me out. That's right. Peter was a good friend of mine. He loved the darkness just as I do. So one day, he gave me a gift. His skin, so that I may walk in the light among you.
Well, that skin has expired, and that's why you've been hunting, to find a new skin.
Who wants to give it to me? Get back! Beast!
Get back! Everyone! Watch out.
Oh!
No! No!
Hey!
Get that out of my face.
Okay.
Grubby, grubby, grubby.